good takedown defense by Israel. Another punch to the head. He's really turning every part of himself into those strikes to the head.
And the left kick there with conviction. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. And they separate.
Big head kick. Straight punch lands.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Adesanya gets tagged by that stiff jab. Defense not there for him thus far tonight. Left punch is clean, followed by a right. Takedown defense holds up. Oh, collar tie. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones.
Big body kick lands. Big punch lands. Boom.
2 minutes remain in the round. Oh, nice jab there by Adesanya.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Clean with the right hook. Well, just exhausting watching some of these takedown attempts. He's unable to get it there.
And he's attempting them over and over again. How long before he gets discouraged and accepts that this is going to be a stand-up fight? Nice job of hiding that head kick.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Nice punch lands.
Right hand upstairs. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. And there comes the separation now. Final minute. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it. Just unable to quite find that range. Adesanya gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad. Nice leg kick.
15 seconds remain in the round. You're okay. They continue to exchange.
There's no give on that leg kick.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that. All right, that horn signifies the end of the round. Let's take us through some replays, champ.
And the replays are going to be kicks. That's the story of this fight to this point. He is landing these kicks at will, just driving his shin into his opponent's legs, and it's really starting to slow him down.
All right, next round is underway, DC. We talked about his powerful kicks, how he attacks all sides of the body, the head, the legs. Pretty good start for him tonight.
That was so impressive to see. Someone fight almost predominantly with their legs and have that level of success. Nice kick.
Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combinations, he's still safe, but he's also going to be able to land. He's got to be finding that confidence in his mind that all the reps in the training room are going to pay off. Can't take many of those, better check.
Yeah. Oh, nice job to defend the takedown and scramble to his feet.
That was again, nice strike. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
All right, single collar tie now. Back and forth we go. Oh, man. Huge kick to the body. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Oh!
I want that takedown now.
Well, we talked about that reach advantage as you see him land the straight punch there. Great job using his length in that situation. Just over 3 minutes to go now. Slip that offering from his opponent. In the past, we've seen him sort of lean on the toughness. Tonight, he's leaning on the defense.
And you see the evolution of the fighter in front of us. He doesn't have to be tough anymore. The more he can slip strikes, the longer he can prolong his career.
And they separate. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
Great punch landing, so much power. That was a thudding leg kick.
Oh, whoa! Big knee to the body! Oh, he might be out. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect. So fast, so accurate. And watch the ability to land.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Big kick.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Jab hurt him a little bit. I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Back and forth we go. 1 minute to go in round two.
Oh, nice double. This is exactly what he needed to get a takedown and secure the position.
Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in a gi at some point in his life with the way that he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Bar working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you got to be careful here. Well, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Well, a lot of tremendous striking action in that last round, DC. I know you don't have a telestrator, but take us through the replay.
I mean, I would love to have my telestrator right now. That was a great display of high-level mixed martial arts striking. Both combatants stood toe-to-toe and let it all hang out.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
And they separate.
Big kick lands.
Oh, single collar tie here. How good is that right hand?
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Well, no surprise, he goes for the takedown there, unable to get the fight to the canvas.
This is a testament to his opponent, his ability to see the shots coming, defend them, and make the fight happen where he wants to.
91 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Well, not landing at a great clip necessarily, 39% the accuracy rate against Israel Adesanya. And maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kicks. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
And once he got to the top, he started to land brutal ground and pound until the fight was called off. Just a dominant performance from the top position.
So a huge win by TKO for him here tonight. A seminal moment in his UFC career, and that could hold up as one of the better TKOs of the year. We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
This contest at 1:22 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by TKO, Israel the Last Firebender, Adesanya.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. And you got to think this dude's going to get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TK.
Oh, he's going to get a massive push because he hurt his opponent and he pressed his foot down in the gas until he got that finish. That was amazing.
I look like a villain.